there's a new weapon in the war against car thieves. For as little as $20, a small device can help ensure you know where your car is every moment of the day. Olivana Lathouris explains.
They're the crime targets sitting out the front of our homes and in our garages, but there is an affordable device giving you an upper hand over car thieves. For as little as $20, a GPS tracker will pinpoint your pride and joy.
You can get a location within metres.
Bluetooth trackers like AirTags are a popular option, but they do alert nearby mobile phones that they're tracking.
If the thief does receive that notification that there's a tracker nearby, they can then go and find the tracker and actually get rid of it.
A more discreet and accurate option is a GPS tracker, which connects to a mobile phone network.
So the information on vehicle location can be given to the police, and then they can go around and locate the car.
We purchased 3 GPS tracking devices to compare their functions. For $20, the Tracker One device is the cheapest. Fitted with an inbuilt SIM card, all you have to do is download the app and register the device. Users then pay a monthly or yearly subscription fee. Sinotrack offers a similar device for $70. Instead of paying a subscription, the user buys a SIM card and pays for a data plan, around $12 for 6 gigabytes per month.
The initial price that you see for GPS trackers, for example, that is just for the device. There are some hidden costs there.
Sinotrack's OBD port device plugs directly into your car. Also $70, it's battery powered and charges while connected to your vehicle.
Not only are GPS trackers effective in helping you find a stolen car, they'll also help you remember where you parked it. Found it.
Essential to any device is the ability to access 4G.
Our 2G network has been shut down and the 3G network is in the process of being shut down. You need 4G minimum if you are using a GPS tracker with a SIM card.
Olivana Lathouris, 9 News.